Rabbit Hash in those days was so isolated, but yet the community there was a strong community. Rabbit Hash was as isolated as you can get. The roads weren't all that good getting there, and this was the days before motorcycles. And the general store there then was really simply a store to serve the people in that community. It wasn't the tourist attraction.
It weren't so long ago, back in 24, when Pa and I would travel to the Rabbit Hash General Store. Pa would shop for Mama, for me and little sis. We were always happy for the times we had like this. Rabbit Hash, Kentucky, you're in my memory. I'm thankful for the rolling hills and the gentle flowing streams. You've been a home for our family and always been so dear. Rabbit Hash, Kentucky, I'm gonna stay right here. Our friends and pals. Well, the time we spent together, I wish that it would last. In Rabbit Hash, Kentucky, a snapshot from the past. Rabbit Hash, Kentucky, you're in my memory. I'm thankful for your rolling hills and your gentle flowing streams. You've been a home for our family and always been so dear. Rabbit Hash, Kentucky, I'm gonna stay right here. Kentucky, you're in my memory. I'm thankful for your rolling hills and your gentle flowing streams. You've been a home for our family and always been so dear. Rabbit Hash, Kentucky, I'm gonna stay right here. Rabbit Hash, Kentucky, I'm gonna stay right here.